And now coming to sort of how some of this has helped us through straight back. It was a batsman who was sort of, if you look here, this back lift, this was his back lift, left-hand back from our team, whose sort of back lift was there. We made the change to this. And of course, the data shows the difference right here. How his swing speed changed. So his bat angle over here is about 15, 16 degrees. His bat angle over here is about 30 degrees. And you can see the difference in swing speed. You can see the difference in impact speed. And the results are quite dramatic. And I think that over time, we can measure everything. We should be able to measure everything. And instead of just us sitting here talking, we'll be obviously talking numbers and talking more data. And I think that's where the game is headed.